In sec, there we go. It's working now. All right. Sorry about that. Pregnant woman. Okay. All right. Let's just save because that's what you do. You gotta make sure you do the good saves. All right. All right. Yikes. Okay. Oh, fuck no. Boom. Easy. I really, really, really do not like this. I hate this house. Oh. I hate this. Thanks for the scissors, little doll. Okay. All right. I'm not scared. I scared me? No. Oh. See? Not scared. I'm good. Just, nice little save real quick because I cherish everything that I've done so far. All's good in the neighborhood. All's good. Fucking hell, okay. Got sick on that. Okay. Just need to quickly. Okay. All's good. I'm all right. I'm not scared of anything. None. Nothing. Ha ha. Why'd you stop? You okay, baby? You okay? What'll be fine? I don't want to go. What is that? I can see something shining. What are you? What are you? Why do you exist? Why do you exist? Why do you exist? I don't like you. I don't get, what are you? What are you for real? What really are you? I never understood that. Holy shit. I'm not your daddy! You should have been aborted. Can I break this? How did I not see that last time? I'm not going over there. I don't know where to go. I'm Shh. We're good. We're fine. We're good. We're fine. We're good. I don't like this. What the fuck? Bed? Bed? I don't like you. I hate you. I hate you with a burning passion. I hate you. 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 You're everything that should not be like. You are everything that should not exist. Why are you what you are? Get up, Ethan. Oh hell no. Oh hell no. Stop laughing like this is funny. This ain't funny. You are not funny. You ain't cute. I'm good. I am dandy. I am 100%. Ooh, sorry. What the fuck? Okay. I am good. Oh, hell no! I am not your father. I left you for a reason. That's a face not even a mother could love. I hate you. Burn in hell, baby. Burn in hell. Please, please, just burn. I don't like you. There you are.
Fucking monster.
I love Beneviento. I love like this whole scene and all that stuff. But I really, really hate the scene at the same time. This place is terrifying. Little shaky fuckers.
Stupid idiot! What are you It's over. Mia, we'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this? That makes two.
There we go. Easy. Scared? I never was. Anybody who says otherwise is lying to you. This is a really long elevator. Did I grab what's her face's? I didn't. I'm gonna have to go up anyway. God dang it. No, I can't. Rip. Okay. Could have got a crap ton of money. Not that it doesn't matter, really, because I can make a crap ton of money just off of ammo alone. Okay. All right. This is not good. Okay, I don't know why I did that. Ooh, excuse me. All right. Okay. Oh, very unfortunate. Okay. Okay. Boom. There we go. That's not it.
Does this look familiar to you? Ah, yes.
Oh, the hell with you.
Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
Oh, you've brought in something special. Please do take a look at my new stock. Mm-hmm. Food is life.
Yes, indeed.
Please come again.
Let's see, under here? Boom. Okay.
Thank you. Welcome, Ethan.
Ah!
Indeed.
Ah!
Securing goods is more than good day, then.
Yes, good day. Okay, this is what you must do. Punk. Know your place, trash. And there you go, ladies and gentlemen. One mine, a couple shotgun shots to the face, and you're good.
Well then,
that's how you slay yourself a werebeast right there.
A good deal, if I say so myself.
Yep. I'm gonna have to be right back. Unless I can. That works.
Ugh.
I kill anything that looks hog-like with extreme prejudice because of Genshin and the fucking boars running at me. What that bullshit, just... I'm scared of you, but I'm gonna charge you and hit you. It's like, fuck you. I was gonna let you live. But now, your entire species is gonna get murked. Just because I can. Just because I can, I will murk every single pig or boar. Thanks to the, like, torture and torment I got playing Genshin with freaking boars charging me. And then killing me with, like, the last sliver of health that I have. Okay. Moreau is next, yes. Because Dimitrescu, then Beneviento, and the stupid baby, and then Moreau. Okay, I really hate when it does that stupid double bullshit like it just did. Oh my god, why is the elevator so long? There we go. Three big guys and they bust in my eyes, bruh. This is Maiolo, after eating chips and playing video games for like the entire night.
I'll just be taking this.
Wait, what are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me!
Wait, please, please. If you take it, then the others laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged away in.
What do you...
This is my territory. I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak. Get out of here.
Okay. Huh, okay. Okay, so we gotta go back because, you know, that's nice. There we go, okay. Just keep firing, he'll die sooner or later. This big fishy.
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown. But my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Big fishy.
Shit, stay back.
Ugh.
Your exit's underwater. You're done.
I don't have time for this. Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? The fuck is wrong with you?
So gross. Bonk. Hello, Nezu. Please don't eat my ass. And how dare you bonk me? You have no right.
I beat
the baby fetus thingy too. I think that's the scariest thing in the entire game. It scares me. Like, I can't handle that thing.
He said the exit's underwater.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, okay. Big ass fish. That fetus monster is terrible, dude. I can't handle the baby, dude. Oh, I that thing is the only thing in the entire game I think that genuinely makes me scream in terror. I'm genuinely impressed with Fat Boy here. He has the power of a god. Okay. His stare is truly beautiful. He's a beautiful bastard. You're a beautiful motherfucking bastard.
Bits and bobs? I see. A good deal, if I say so myself.
Lucky I can't shoot at you. Okay. Hello. Oh yes, chem fluid from the, you know, outhouse. Scrumdiddlyumptious, if I do say so myself. Yeehaw! You are unable to dodge the greatest shooter in the West. Crystal fragment, nice. I don't know why I was British. Folks, from never mind. What did I grab? Chills. Azu, I have a... Actually, never mind. I think I already know you, what you said. I think it's Heinsberg. Never mind. I'm gonna retract that previous... that potential question. Because it's a pointless question when I already know. Oh, we can go down. Okay.
Seriously?
Hey, don't be a dick. It did its job. Superhero drop. Also, Insta's fixed, Nezu. If you actually give a crap, I don't know.
I'm not looking for fish food.
What the fuck? No, 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 no. Shit, well, big shit. Speedrun, bro. Speedrun.
Stinks.
I wasted too much time. Oh, I'm fucked, aren't I? Yep. I hesitated, that's why I'm dead. Hesitation kills the person. Don't hesitate, kiddos. You'll become a god like me. Live by my rule, not my example. What the fuck? Okay, there we go. Oh wait, nope. Wait, how the I almost didn't make it. Oh. Jesus Christ! If I wanted to go to SeaWorld, I would have fucking went! Worst SeaWorld trip ever! Okay.
Alright, okay, alright.
Do I at least get some of the merch? Push that off. Holy shit. I'm sorry, but if this was real life, Ethan would have died 20 times over. These houses, none of this stuff is going to defend Ethan from a freaking raging giant wannabe freaking Free Willy.
Need to get out of here.
Pull the lever, Kronk! Wrong lever! Awesome.
Okay.
We have brought life to this barren wasteland. This reminds me of actually the great starfish from Metro. Do I not go down here? Am I an idiot? Oh, okay. Oh, hiccup. Am I an idiot? I must be. Huh. guess I'm kind of retarded. That's okay. I mean, I knew that my brain was a little bit slow, but like, that's why if I go back up there and, you know, I didn't have to. Yep, we just walk off right here. I am an idiot. I have some goods to sell.
I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
Okay, buddy, old pal. Now, you better sell me. You better give me some of that good, you know what I'm saying, boy? That good stuff just right there for you. All right. Poultry and fish.
This is all an investment, Ethan. Don't let up yet.
Oh, dang it. Okay, that's not happening.
It's sure to be a good meal.
I bet it will. Okay. Okay, remember, this puzzle's a little bit weird, so... because it's actually... like, sideways, so... in all actuality, it would be going this way. This one would actually be looking from the side a blue boy. You'll be gray, blue. Boom! There we go. Speed run? Oh my god, nah, really. I think I'm pretty slow, actually.
Got it.
Poor fish. He was having a good day, and I just had to, you know, take away the water. Mother Miranda brought me 5 peoples from the village, just like I asked it. I made them sleep with some liquid, and then I put cadeau in their tummies. I am looking forward to the cadeau to grow in their tummies. 4 of the people from the village are dead this morning. 1 is almost a lichen. I sent it to my lab on the mountain. I failed again. Mother wants strong vessels, but I cannot get any. I need more people from the village. Just like a child. Too bad I used this one and not this one. I can use it for a little bit. It's not like it's gonna hurt.
Do this.
Are you serious? Demon. You have a face not even a mother could love. Ew.
Can't get caught in that.
Sixteen shots. Okay. Alright, boy. Damn, boy, he's thick. That's a thick ass boy. Stop laughing, you frickin' demon! Man, baby! Eat shite, brother.
As he was in life. Disgusting.
Dang, bit rude, innit? Don't you think? Just a tad, you know. Ow. Alright. There we go. Had to just quickly plug in my phone. So we have Chris Amaro. Alright, I say we came in and we dominated, you know, just total domination, like a boss, like Big Dig McGee. Mother Miranda gave me a rose jar. No one likes me, which is why I thought they would leave me out again. Benefic said that was why we each get a rose. The ceremony cannot happen without us all there. Mother didn't seem to care, though. Mother said rose is a vessel. With the vessel, Mother can get her real child back, even though she has been dead for a very long time. But if Mother does then, what will happen to me? I'm not her real child. Would she abandon me? No, I don't want that. No. Bruh. Cadell. That's weird ass. It's a weird ass thing.
thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.
I will be right back. I need to use the bathroom. Okay. Easy. Are you serious? What the fuck was that all for, huh? thing's just eating bullets. You know, you're scaring, you're lighting it up even though it's on the ground.
Ah, my apologies. This is Lord Moreau's? I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque.
Ah, yes, of course.
Mm-hmm. Leave this to me. I've gotten some new stock.
Your laugh's something else. Anyway,
have a wonderful adventure.
You too, dear sir. I'm like a walking arsenal. Jesus. Jesus. He just won't die. Is he dead? Finally? Easy. If it breathes, it dies.
get this door open.
Like I said, if it breathes, it dies.
This must be their den.
Ah!
What's up?
Okay, big guy. Thank you.
That's not good.
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive. Welcome, Ethan. Bits and bobs. I see. Oh, excellent. This one makes itself useful. An interesting selection. This is all an investment, Ethan. Delighted to. Till next we meet.
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Ah! Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got this all wrong. Tell him to talk. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said shit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An amoronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Dead end. Damn it! What was that thing? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Welcome. Please do take a look at my new stock. Food is life. One of my most popular items. Have a wonderful day.
that surprised me more.
Seems useful.